Vampires, alive among the lifeless, that make the night hideous with their inhuman cravings. If they are not destroyed in the flaming pits of hellfire, or staked to the ground in the light of the sun, will the unbelievable become real? A world of inanimate zombies by day, irresistible, horrifying attackers by night? Can a zombie woman's hunger for love repopulate the earth?